You can view student contributions while assigning grades in discussions, blogs, journals, and wikis. This tutorial shows you how to access a gradable interactive tool, view student posts, and assign grades. You can utilize the same process in discussions, blogs, journals, and wikis. To begin, access Needs Grading in the Grade Center section of the Control Panel. Since we are grading a discussion, filter the list to show only those items. Select a student's name. The Grade Discussion page displays a collection of the student's posts made to the graded forum. The functions at the top enable you to print, filter the posts, or jump to a different item or user. You can access all other posts within this forum by clicking the arrow below the user's name in the grading panel. Users with posts that need grading are indicated in the list. To grade more users, you can pick from this list or use the View Next button to advance through the list without returning to the Needs Grading page. The grading panel for a discussion contains statistics about this student's participation and links to rubrics if any were associated with the forum. After reviewing the student's posts, type a grade. You can provide feedback to the student, as well as grading notes that are only visible to instructors, forum managers, or graders. Click Submit to save the grade to the Grade Center. Click Exit to return to the Needs Grading page. The grade appears in the Grade Center and also shows on students' My Grades pages if you made the grade available. Let's review. First, access Needs Grading and select a user to grade. Next, view the student's posts and type a grade. Provide feedback and save the grade.